In this video, I decided to solo queue Bed Wars 4v4v4. The teams I ended up with were pretty bad, but I still ended up making some pretty cool plays, so you should stick around for that. Also, I encounter a pretty weird player, so you might want to see that. Anyway, enjoy. Okay, I'm like a little sick right now. Like yesterday, I just like, you know, I had a fever. I don't really have it anymore, but I'm still not feeling 100%, so I'm probably not going to play that well. Anyway, we are solo queuing fours just to see how it goes. Got an end of stone red defense on. That's pretty good. I'm just going to run in circles. This guy's just going to follow me. Oh my gosh. Where'd you come from? Okay. Hey, buddy. Dude, that was like a FNAF jump scare. Oh, I just boosted him. Okay. I'm actually really surprised that there isn't a forest party. Where'd Blue go? There he is. Okay, so I found Blue. Oh, I missed my slam dunk. I'm gonna see if I can break every single bed this game. Let's see if I can do that. Oh, he's got a Minecon cape. Oh, he's an OG. I wish I went to Minecon just so I could have the cape. I have not practiced my block-ins for a while, so I kind of forget how to do them. Where the heck is the bed? They're all stuck in the same spot. Okay. Oh, he figured it out. Okay. I bet these people have never seen a fireball jump before. They do have Obby. No way I just got him with that. Shaboom. Philly. I don't know why I just went in here. Okay, what? Because I'm telling you, none of them have probably seen this. That's not even the guy I was trying to put to sleep. All right, we're going in. I'm just going to kill him. I can take him. All right, there's one, two, and three. I mean, four. Easy. Let's go. Here we are in the next round. This guy is tweaking. All right, no one's doing med defense. I got this. Oh gosh, wait, he's sweaty. Oh wait, this is actually not good. Oh, okay, see, now that's not good. Oh wait, that's bad. Oh wait, this is actually really bad. Okay, so this is bad. Blue and green are still alive. Honestly, I might go for green. Just do that. That bought me actually like no time. If I have to, I can pearl out. I'll probably actually have to. That was so smart, dude. If only you actually killed me there. That could have been like actually like a good play. Dude, you stop. Dude, I'm for real bugging right now. Okay, I thought they were going for me, so I skedaddled. I did not mean to do that. All right, you know what? We're gonna go for green bed. I think green is actually... Okay, listen, I'm not doing anything to you right now, so you can just leave me alone. Nice. He has another one. He's not wasting it, though. All right, I'm invisible now. And then honestly, I might just pearl the mid to get out. Oh, this is scary. Oh, they're gonna find me. Oh. No. A drop of chocolate milk spilled somewhere on my desk. I don't know where it dropped. Like bots. They actually look like the Sunzi bot Rice Farmer made. He is really... What the heck? How did you... What? Oh, gosh. Get out of here, buddy. All right, we got him out. I'm really hoping my teammate kills him. Okay, things are not looking good right now. Please fireball yellow. No, no, no. We covered the top in glass? What? Okay, that was a pretty bad block in, but I got the med, so we're fine. Give me that final. No one should have them. Give me. No, stop. No way, he just comboed me. Alright, here we go. Alright. So that's a bed gone. Get out, buddy. There's another guy. Dude, holy honk, bro. Wait. So that's interesting. Dude, wait. Dude, this is one of the rice farmer bots. It's one of the Sunzies. That's one of the Sunzy bots, bro. I think I actually just ran into one of the Sunzy bots. I could be wrong. That could have been a real player. I am very confident that was a bot, though. Dude. Oh, shoot. I just showed him the knockback stick. I did not mean to do that.
Bro, my dad got Wordle on the third try. What?
I don't know how he does it. Oh! Okay, okay. No. No. Oh, no way you fell for that. No way. Fireball. I'm gonna fireball. Perfect angle. Right there. Did he just jump off? He did. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. I'm very close to... I'm actually pretty close to 2,000 subs, which is insane. Anyway, sub.